Music is my life, and 14 months ago, I enrolled into the Los Angeles Film and Recording School, studying music production and music business to get a four-year degree. And though COVID interrupted all our plans, I've still been able to maintain a 3.7 GPA. So yeah, I was able to get over the Zoom calls and the remote learning, but school tuition is quite steep, and financially, it's been a challenge to keep up with school tuition. All donations are appreciated. Thanks for watching this video. It's your boy Word. Thanks to all my subscribers, viewers, and followers. Did it before and I do it again. Yo, what's poppin'? It's your boy Word back in the What's Word channel. Back at the game today. Victoria, about to jump to another hookah bang. What time it is, man? It's your boy Red back on the What's the Word channel. Back at the game with Victoria, about to jump into a new reaction. Today we are jumping into Demon High by the great Lil Uzi. I'm a Uzi head, Uzi stan. I seen Uzi live. I've been rocking with Uzi, man, since I don't know, dog. Probably a little bit before 2016. So probably like 2015, 14. Yeah, man, Uzi been around. He going on almost been around for like a decade. You know what I'm saying? When I got on Uzi, actually, one of my best friends told me about Uzi, and I was mad skeptical about him whenever he first suggested him to me. I'm trying to think, is this the first Uzi reaction?
I know. Yes.
That's why I feel like I'm going back and
love Uzi.
But Uzi ain't really been. Did we do drinking and smoking with No. Future? I don't know. I may have done that one. Oh. You look crazy, dog. Anyways, man. Yeah, man. Uzi, he's one of those guys that I have the ultimate respect for. His music, his sound, what he offers, his energy altogether was just he's going to be like one of those artists that when you look back at this era, he's going to be one of the main ones to represent it. Mm. You know what I'm saying? Like, he really represents this era of music and where it is today. But I think sonically, he's always been one of the most pleasing, energy-wise, his vocal tone, his animation, all over, man. I can go on for days about how dope I think Uzi is. But Demon High, it looks like he may be on some, what you think, like some punk rock type vibes on this?
I guess.
Possibly. Now, he's good at that stuff, too. You know what I'm saying? That's not my favorite version of Uzi, but he definitely can get in that lane and explore that bag quite diversely.
Is this a personal song, or is this like for a soundtrack or something?
Nah, he's supposed to have a whole pink mixtape coming out.
Oh, okay.
It's supposed to be called the Pink Tape. It poster came out before the end of October, but he was like, he gotta keep reworking it. So, Let's get into it. look at him already, dog. He looks sick.
Look at them twists on his head.
I love the vibes of this already. It was perfect to release around Halloween for sure.
Shaking his head, bro.
Dude, him and Trippie Red are like brothers or cousins or something. Just how they are, man. Is this class pictures or something? But ain't no way a school full of like that stuff, man. Look at all these people. This
right,
supposed to be
the outcast. Look at him.
Right, he ain't. This simply how he is on exactly. These type of vibes.
And he shit. Smiling.
Look at Eminem over here. Machine Gun Kelly, you fit right in. They got them kiss eyes. Ain't that what you would call them? What? The band Kiss. You know the rock band with the white faces.
Yeah. Who got them though?
You don't see them look right here. Sure. Hella's she really looked like she dudded out, boy. This look like it'd be like a intro to like a TV series or something.
Right.
It sounds like the sonically it sounds like that.
That's why I said that.
I haven't heard the song though. That shit probably hurt. What the hell was that, man? That shit look crazy, boy. They gonna mess you up on vertigo.
Gotta kinda squint.
Yeah, sit back. Oh! I need to see if he's dancing.
I love it.
What was that, man? I need to see if he's actually dancing.
I love him. He's there.
He's being silly, dog. This got like an 80s vintage vibe.
Look at him throwing some hair.
Look at him, man. Touch. Transition was crazy. Even though with the hey, that mug, that's what I mean, dog. Do you see how it went from that type of genre and they just threw it into the other genre like her? That mug was crazy, dog. Hold on, dog. Oh yeah, man. Touch. That shit crazy. He look like Weezy right there, boy. Why is he still doing them shoulders? What is he actually doing in here, man?
Them blinks.
Them blinks, everything, them shoulders. Look at him, man.
Oh, I love this guy.
This dude is hilarious. He's a whole energy.
He is a whole mood.
He said, I told you your first day wasn't that bad. Oh, cheer up. Look at him right there. These people, man, I don't understand his dog. I guess the high school is called Demon High. Everybody in that mug a demon. Well, that look like his ex-girlfriend, don't it? What the hell you think JT get down with this shit? I forgot he was with JT. She probably love that weird shit. It's so foreign to her, probably. That shit raw right there. That lettering and them lights.
Yeah.
That shit was fire. Video was fire. The song was fire.
Uzi's energy was fire.
Uzi's energy was fire for sure, man. I'm excited for what's to come, man. That it's crazy to see kind of these people going back doing that type of 80s, like vintage.
Yeah.
Like that. That type, that synth that's in there, like the instrumentation is real. Yeah. That's real. Like, all that's real 80 vibes. I'm only saying that is because Tory with the Alone at Prime vibe feels like that as well from the snippets we've heard. I wonder how you feel about that.
I just seen somebody else
doing something like that.
Yeah.
Who was that?
I don't remember. It was on my IG feed and I was like, is everybody doing this right now? But it was something that's already released.
Yeah. I want to say The Weeknd's After Hours had some of that maybe in there.
I can see
The that. Weeknd always kind of has some type of gloss of vintage and 80s instrumentation. Like that specifically the synths that be in his, like synthesizers that be in his music always reminds you of that. So it's interesting to see, you know, that's kind of maybe the next wave of music and people really tapping into that. You got Silk and Sonic. They introducing like a real vintage nostalgic sound as well.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little bit more on the soul, I would probably say like soul. I don't even know what to call all they do, but it's definitely a more vintage, nostalgic sound that's not really what's going on right now. But yeah, man, I'm excited for this, yo. I think this is supposed to be the lead in to the Pink Tape, which will be a mixtape. But the quality of this sounds like it could be an album, if you ask me. You know what I mean? What was you liking mostly about this?
I loved everything about it. The music, the video. I loved everything about it.
Yeah, man. Uzi's a vibe.
Oh, the switch in the music. Oh, yeah. Because I hadn't heard the song. I had just heard the beginning, and then you was like, don't listen to that yet, because we supposed to be reacting. So yeah. I turned it off.
I ain't listened to none
but
of
that
it.
That switch was nuts.
Yo, it's a vibe, man. Demon High, I wouldn't attend to that. I wouldn't attend to high school, but, yeah, man.
No?
Nah, I wouldn't be up in that mud. Shit, them niggas have cast spells on you in that joint. Let me know if y'all go to Demon High and if you gonna enroll into that joint, man. But not I. Get in the comments, let me know what y'all think about this song. Thought the song was fire. Uzi, he pretty much always drops, at minimum, good music. I just need him to get back to making great and innovative and, you know, what he came into the game like. That level of music, because he was, his trajectory was through the roof. I still think he could capture a lot of where he was going to be going. So I'm excited to see how this sounds, man. Get in the comments. Let me know what y'all thought of the record. Hit that like and subscribe button. Turn on notifications. Just hit 3K. Roll to 5K is next. Know what time it is, man. It's your boy, Word and Victoria. Thanks for watching. Yeah! Music is my life, and 14 months ago, I enrolled into the Los Angeles Film and Recording School, studying music production and music business to get a four-year degree. And though COVID interrupted all our plans, I've still been able to maintain a 3.7 GPA. So yeah, I was able to get over the Zoom calls and the remote learning, but school tuition is quite steep, and financially, it's been a challenge to keep up with school tuition. All donations are appreciated. Thanks for watching this video. It's your boy Word. Thanks to all my subscribers, viewers, and followers. Did it before and I do it again.